Yeah, I'm the new national team head coach of Fiji. My name is Flemming Serristlev, coming from Denmark, where I had my playing career, and I also coached 12 years in the Super League, and was assistant coach of the national team for 8 years, and was head coach of the Olympic team for 6 years. And then I've been around the world. I've been in Nigeria, in Armenia, in Iran, in Papua New Guinea, and now here in Fiji as a coach. First of all, I'm very happy to be here in Fiji, and secondly, everything started very well up. I watched the matches in the Premier League. I watched Lautoka and Bar playing the Champions League, and we've had two very good camps with the national team. But unfortunately, like everybody else, we were interrupted by this terrible pandemic. But actually, until now, it's actually the first time we really have a bigger coaching seminar here today. So I'll wait for the response, how it'll be. We will go on to Lambasa on Wednesday and on for the North, and on Friday we'll be in Bar for the West. Yeah, I would say it's actually one of the reasons we are here today, to find out how can we improve Fiji football, bring it to the next level. And what I've highlighted until now for the coaches, it's what we, in my opinion, have to do. And there's especially one thing: we have to be more focused on playing much faster than we are doing at the moment. And to do that, it's also necessary to be in a very good physical shape. Yeah, my target is, you could say, I set the bar high, but I mean you should do that. My aim is, together with all the coaches and the administration here in Fiji FA, to be Fiji to be the best team in the region. I expect that together we can do a very good job here in Fiji. I'm sure we can raise, if we work closely together, I'm sure we can raise the level of Fiji football. And no, I'm sure that I have actually, because I'm doing coach education, couple of times in Asia, I have very good connections there as well, in Malaysia, as in Iran, in India actually also. So I'm sure it'd be possible also to have matches with teams from Asia. But it's, you also have to have in mind that it also is about economy, because it's very expensive to travel. There are big distances here in the region and in Asia. Yeah, for sure there'll be some of them who are able to have overseas contracts, but what I would advise them would actually be that only if they go to better leagues, I would recommend them to go. If they go to lower leagues in Australia, in New Zealand, for example, I would recommend them to stay in Fiji. No, but the only thing I can do with women's football, it's actually to help the coaches best possible, help them to develop a playing style also for the women's national team. Actually, I have watched a couple of women's games here, and if you go to international level, I would say there are actually some good players in this country, and I'm sure also the women's football can develop to a higher level here. Yeah, but first of all, it's our duty. It's my duty to try to make some coaching classes also for the youth coaches here in Fiji, and I really hope that Fiji can benefit from this. No, I would just say together. We can bring Fiji football to the next level.